You're gonna order her steps, just like you brought her here tonight. And I have to speak this word concerning her. And I know it's a beginning. Hallelujah. Of a new beginning for her. In Jesus' name. Somebody get your hands in the air and give God some praise. Somebody just bless him. Somebody just praise him. The Lord, we want you to touch him. Where's our singer? We thank God for our brother and sister. Play something for me. We're going to go into the word. I want the Lord to touch it tonight, Mama. So, by the way, we're coming to carry the kettle for 4 days. And I'm looking forward to being in Carry the Kettle. Coming back. Before I go back to London, we're going to be in Carry the Kettle from the, what are those 4 days? The 23rd through to the 26th of August. So we're coming back in August. We want you to meet us, Carry the Kettle. I just believe it's God's time. You know, the Lord spoke to me, and he said, son, I'm visiting the reservations in an unusual way. And real revival fires are going to break out on the reservations. And it's through the native people that revival is going to come to the nations. It's your time. And that is why the enemy has been doing so much on the reservations to cause confusion and discord. It is because I really believe there's a rushing mighty wind. Touch somebody and tell them there's coming a rushing mighty wind. I saw these revival fires breaking up like bonfires, and I saw them connecting across the nation and becoming one great mass of fire. And the Lord said, that's why I'm calling you back to the reservations, because I started on the reservations many, many years ago. And I'm grateful. And Mama, I want the Lord to touch you, appreciate you. You've always meant your husband and family. Always meant so much to me. I pray for you all the time. I think about you all the time. And I'm glad that the Lord saw fit to have you with us. I miss Pops. I really do think about the Jack family all the time. And I pray for the family. And God, I pray for Mama. I pray for her healing. I pray for healing her respiratory system. I pray for healing, regulate the sugar level, the blood pressure level. Get all internally, Lord. Get all in Mama's hips and legs. Get all in her circulation. Renew her youth. Touch her for your glory. Breathe on Mama Jack's special tonight, as only you can. And God, I thank you now for what you're doing in her body. And tonight, Lord, let it be a beginning of nights for her. As she rests, may she rest like she's not rested in a long time. And when she awake, may she feel renewed in her body. No more stiffness and aches, discomfort. Get every joint, God. Get in every muscle. Breathe on her now. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, I thank you. Oh, somebody just praise him. Lord, you're doing it right now. I speak healing to Mama special. God, I praise you for this precious family. Lord, I pray for restoration of the entire family. Complete salvation of the entire family. Complete deliverance for the entire family. Do it, Lord, in the name of Jesus. This is a great family. And God, you have great things in store for this family. And we send the word to each and every one of them, wherever they may be. And we thank you, God. Hallelujah. For the circle shall not be broken. Thank you. Jesus. Oh, somebody get your hands in the air and give God some praise. Hallelujah. You know that song, because He lives, I can feel tomorrow. Because He lives, all my fears are gone.
Somebody just praise him.